Hi, I'm Todd with Kimber Kable. This is an exclusive video for Audio Advisor. The product that I'd like to talk about is our Timbre Analog Interconnect. The Timbre is very similar to our PBJ Analog Interconnect with one very noticeable difference. With the Timbre, we have eliminated the color doping. What I mean is we've eliminated the metallic particles that are used to make the various colors in cables. By eliminating these metallic particles, we can actually improve the sonic quality that this cable is capable of. Again, as I mentioned, it is similar to PBJ in most respects. It is a three-wire braid. It is also available with our UltraPlate RCAs. It is also available with balanced XLR. Timbre is also uses a Teflon dielectric. And the Timbre, like the PBJ, is also available with the WBT 147 connectors. These are locking RCAs, so if you want to take your PBJ or the Timbre up to the next level, adding a WBT later on or with your initial purchase is a great way to go. The Timbre, like the PBJ, has a very dynamic sound, as is typical with our Teflon-based interconnects. Very dynamic, very clean, very extended high frequencies. Timbre will do justice to a wide variety of systems, whether it be a more affordable system, and Timbre will even do justice to more high-end type systems as well. Timbre is very versatile and can be used within almost any quality system. I'm Todd with Kimber Kable, and this has been an exclusive video for Audio Advisor.